Magnitude of scalar product of two vectors is 8 and the vector product of two vectors is 8 root 3. The angle between them is, if I consider that there are two vectors, A vector and B vector over here, okay, then the magnitude of the scalar product, that is A dot B, its magnitude over here will be equal to magnitude of A, magnitude of B into cos theta, which is given as 8, and the magnitude of the vector product, that is A cross B or B cross A, its magnitude basically will be equal to magnitude of A, B and sin theta is equal to 8 root 3. We have to find out the angle between them. So let this be equation number 1 and let this be equation number 2. We will divide both of them. So sin theta by cos theta will be equal to tan theta. It will be equal to root 3. So since tan theta over here is equal to root 3, theta over here is equal to 60 degree. So correct answer is option number B.